TEPCO managers are considering freezing the soil beneath reactor buildings. Crews would bury a number of pipes underground. Coolants kept at minus 40 degrees Celsius would be circulated inside. The frozen soil would form something like a wall and act as a dam to prevent water from getting into the contaminated area. But it would take 1 to 2 years to complete the work. It will also be extremely costly to maintain the cooling operations. Also, no one has ever succeeded in keeping such an extensive underground area frozen for such a long time.
China syndrome at Fukushima plant? Question mark. Recent dramatic spikes in contamination show something is changing. Has a containment structure given way? Question mark. Well, we've had three major nuclear reactor meltdowns. The corium has breached through the containment and into the environment. And they wonder why they're having so many problems.